seeing them showing all this bravery, fighting this system that is impacting them, but also impacting me, my family, my community. That gives me a lot of inspiration.
Trust in movements, trust your community, do what you do best, but learn your boundaries.
This is our barrier, and we need to do
it. It's not going to be pro people if it's still just, you know, serving a few.
They are neglecting the environment and the rights of indigenous people, for example.